this, John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. That snow's coming in hot again.
You'll lose these tracks if you don't move fast.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Yeah, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
okay from here.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way.
Scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on. bastards show up.
Help him down.
You're alive.
All right, here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That's civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
this. You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now.
Oh, sorry.
You're safe. Stay strong, Hosea. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them.
I fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh. That funny, huh?
Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard! You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score they're planning. Out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen,
I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gee up! Hold up here!
Whoa!
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
I thought you were going with Dutch.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm. And wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on. Watch out. This bit's steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Okay. I'll go first.
Yeah. that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Tom doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards! Keep searching the bodies, Arthur! Okay, let's wait for Javier and Lenny. They're coming down with the horses.
Keep an eye out for any more of the bastards.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
Phil, go search that wagon there.
Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives. Anything you can.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man.
some starving down and outs. They can pummel us as hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. What are you waiting for? Get up here, Arthur!
We'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground! Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're at back. Just bring him back alive. Could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Go, go.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Shut it for you. because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas is need saving, and feed them is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.